We are in Eibar. We are at the Municipal de Ipurua Stadium. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Warm welcome to you all. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
This looks like a really good game, Alan.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward. This lad tends to put a bit of whip on these free kicks. Needs it here.
Change of plan, gone short. It's a free kick and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
I think he'd love to shoot, but he can't from this angle. Got to get a good ball into the box.
Well, then it goes. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Just caught in two minds, I think, the attacking team then, but the defender wasn't. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Saw the direction of the pass. Chance to put it in the box from here. He's really strutting his stuff now. Oh, struck the post! And he bangs it away.
So close. A minute to go, weren't they? To take in the lead. Denied by the woodwork.
Saw that coming and intercepted. Could whip it in from here. Well, that's a great block. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. It looked on to really go at the opposition then, but they wasted the opportunity. Eriksen. Patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance. Guided through. It's a shot. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
He's given it away. Sakai. Untidy work. And there's the interception. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Eriksen. Pujol. Edwards. Eriksen. Couldn't keep it. That's fair play. He's got his body in there and he can protect the ball. It's about decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to? It's a pass, another pass. At the moment, just giving them possession and not much more than that. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. This is an excellent run. And now it's back to Riquelme. Mack. Impressive in possession, passing's good, possibly dangerous. And this is going to be a throw. Well, he's given the ball away here, unnecessarily. Here's Edwards. Kenny. Riquelme. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision. Well, as we can see, there's not much at all to choose between these two teams in terms of possession. You do wonder if one of these teams can make the difference in the remainder of this match.
Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Game's still level, but the pressure might be counting. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. A cross dealt with by the defender. There's a cut back on. Good interception there. And it's Riquelme. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Riquelme. Njal Flatten is the match official, and everyone awaits his verdict.
Well, he's a long way out here, Martin. I can't believe he's going to actually try and shoot.
He's gone short with it. Well, this could be a chance from the ball played over the top. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. It goes out wide again. Eriksen. Well, look at the room in which to attack. Chance for the cross. Well, 2 more minutes to play, that of added time. Good interception. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Well, he'll want to clear his lines here. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. Half time. And they kick off at the start of the second half. Intercepted well. Probing the pass. Sakai. Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it. Now Riquelme, Kenny, and now it's back to Riquelme, quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept there. They're looking good when they attack. Just deflects out of play, behind for a corner.
Well, the fans recognising this is a really good chance to go ahead in this match. It's a bit tight, but this could be a good opportunity.
In goes the corner. He's put his body on the line there. The corner again. Well, here comes the corner. Eriksen. Super skills. The shot gets blocked. That's an important clearance. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Oh, in too much of a hurry. Lost control.
Saw the goal and went for it.
And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Sakai. And now it's back to Riquelme.
And he's dealt with it. That dangerous moment.
Barrett. Eriksen. Daniel. Possession given away once more.
Gets in the way of it, the defender.
Daniel. Barrett. Now he can cross it.
Can put them in front here. Good block. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. In quickly. It's good attacking play, this, from them.
He could cross it from here. He's given it away. That wasn't a very good tackle, but the referee has seen that they've kept the ball and they'll be pleased to play on.
Now Riquelme.
The build-up is patient.
And now it's back.
Guiding it through the defenders.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Eriksen. Might just be in here from that little chip pass.
Riquelme.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Referee's pointed for a goal kick. Eriksen.
Saw the direction of the pass.
Sakai.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Tackle is strong.
And he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. They could go in front here.
Excellent work from the keeper.
Trying to move people around in the middle by going to a short corner. Well, they're doing well in terms of getting corners. Another one in quick succession here.
They go short with the corner.
That's very good defending. They had to get it right, and that defender did it superbly.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Kenny.
Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening.
Can go in from here. Tackling is a real skill.
We've got 8 more minutes of the 90.
Here's Edwards. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up.
Daniel.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Couldn't it straight away?
Won it back with an interception.
And he bangs it away.
Mack. Out into the wide areas now.
And that tackle has got him the ball.
Well, the clock is ticking on. 2 minutes of play left.
you've got to fancy Barca here, haven't you? Certainly their supporters do. Turning up the volume. What a finish we've got.
And it's a shot now.
Comfortable for the keeper.
Barrett. Real belief that they can win it. That would have been a chance, but for the tackle.
90 minutes hasn't separated them. Will extra time do that?
Very, very close, as the scoreline suggests, over the regulation period. Now we've got extra time. Can that separate the two sides? Welcome to you all to the Stadio Olimpico. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
What a game this should be, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start that will set the standard here between two good teams.
Excellent piece of defending here. And this is going to be a throw. A chance to play it into the centre now. Edwards. Rodriguez da Silva. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Neatly intercepted. Rodriguez da Silva. Riquelme. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. And now it's back to Riquelme. And they've cut it out. Barrett. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Rodriguez da Silva. Trying to find an opportunity. Steered through. I thought he was going to get there, but the goalkeeper's just beaten him to it. Well, it looked promising and then broke down. Seto. Pujol. Gay, Edwards, and it's Riquelme. That's something for him to chase. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Eriksen. And that, for sure, is a goal kick. Great interception. Rodriguez da Silva. And they've spread it out wide here. Lovely, incisive pass. Had to be very quick, the keeper there, to get the ball. Players up in support if he needs them. Daniel. Eriksen. Tackle goes in. And it's Riquelme. Probing pass. Hit the post. Nowhere near the goal, actually. Sakai. And it's Riquelme. Couldn't keep it. Daniel. Sakai. Advantage played. We love to see it. Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from. Chance to work it from the flanks. And it's Riquelme. Trying to get the ball. Strong, powerful clearance. Well, that'll be a throw. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. He's made the interception. Another turnover in play here with that interception.
They set it up well for the cross.
Cut out the pass. It's good work, this, as they chase a go-ahead goal. Out into the wide areas now.
Can't keep the ball at the moment.
Here's Edwards.
Pujol.
Gay. And now it's back.
Steered through.
Spotted that well and intercepted.
Referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes.
Edwards. Gay. Sakai.
It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball.
That's out of danger there with that clearance. So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal. Very disappointing so far.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
Eriksen.
Nothing wrong with the industry of the team. That little bit of inspiration lacking, but they need to get their noses in front.
That could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out.
Well, no one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous. Sakai.
No threat now.
Seto.
Oh, he got it away, but in the end, straight to an opponent.
Pujol. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Here's Edwards.
They're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
He's had a look at the ref, he knows what's coming.
Is he going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? He can deliver these with both feet.
He's gone short with it.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
Good punch from the goalkeeper from the cross. Made a quick interception.
And he's dispossessed.
Seto. And now it's back
in behind the defenders.
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Now the manager's been getting into them on that touchline. They seem a little lackadaisical out there. Certainly not as creative as they normally are.
Sakai, Daniel. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. He could cross it from here. Well, it was the final ball to set up the
a great chance to go in front. Oh, it's the post.
Excellent challenge. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. He fancies his chances of getting past these players. Eriksen. Blocked off the pass there. 20 minutes of the
big decision for the referee. He's already booked this player.
Rodriguez da Silva. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. And that's a turnover in play. Riquelme trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Untidy work.
And there was danger, but he's cleared it.
Gay.
Well, these Dortmund fans are making one heck of a noise in the hope of urging their team on to get a late winner here.
Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
Saw that coming and intercepted.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
That's not what he wanted to do, a poor pass.
Pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Couldn't it straight away?
We've got 8 more minutes of the 90.
Can't keep the ball at the moment.
Barrett. Now he wants to take them on.
I think the cross is on.
Can pull it back here to set up a chance. Oh, what a miss in a goalless game. What a chance.
Yeah, that was the match-winning moment right there, right then.
Now, Riquelme. Gay. Edwards. Pujol. And it's Riquelme.
The scores are level, running out of time. Could this be the moment?
Does he want to cross it now? He could.
Well, how has he done that? He's cut out the most dangerous of attacks at the most dangerous... 90 minutes are up. Referee's blown for that. We move on to extra time.
It's a test now of the team's fitness as well as their footballing ability as we go into extra time.